because I chose it.
So what you've got is you'll have an image like this, someone like that,
yes.
And you see where my head is,
yes.
The wave.
Ah, yes.
Oh, back.
Yeah. That's a great logo.
Brown at the bottom blending into a green.
Yeah, can we get a lighter green? That looks wicked.
It looks like a banana rotting upside down. Keem, was he blind?
Another colour is orange, because going back to colour psychology, I studied that.
Yeah.
And when you have orange, it means successful, confident, and also social. That's what it stands for.
But the reason why I liked blue is because not only is it a calming colour,
the logo, when you see it,
do not be alarmed, okay? There's a lot of work gone into it. We didn't all agree. That's the truth. We did not agree, okay?
Yeah. Quick question. Have you got the name of the cruise underneath the logo?
It's just a logo by itself.
You can jump onto the floor.
No, it's a spot.
No. We've got to transition the jump.
No, guys, wait. Come on. Guys, calm down.
By the way, Sophie's thighs have disappeared.
Guys, what is that?
The logo, right?
Yeah.
Bougie.
Yes.
What does it mean?
Exactly.
Yeah, I think you know what it means, Francesca.
Let's see the logo. What is that?
That's their logo.
That's your logo?
I know it's a bit of a weird logo, but usually anything that's weird, it's something that people remember.
Health and well-being, showcase luxury.
Luxury?
Luxury.
What's that? Eating Ferrero Rocher on the Woolwich Ferry.
And obviously,